clock.
Third down. They get a first down inside the five. Adams going to throw one up. And he's got Bigley, and it is caught. Touchdown, New Braunfels.
Had a little help from the secondary.
Bit of a win behind him. Second and 10. Hawkins going to fire one up the sidelines, and it is caught. And it's a touchdown. Bubba Johnson.
I'm telling you, leave too much time on the clock, Gabe.
Wow.
Play action pass gets you the first down instead of running. Maybe have a better chance on the front end, but hindsight's for everybody that makes excuses. I get it. But
how about Bubba Johnson, his brother? King Johnson's the starting receiver, but Bubba, the running back, splits out and shows he can play receiver too.
Absolutely. And again, we're seeing a great angle right here by Ty Hawkins. Great job stepping up, extending the play to get that pass off. He takes a shot at the end.
There's the touchdown, and the extra point during the replay was added on to make it 36-31. Wow.